Well, hello, Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. here, standing here with one of the greatest evangelists, one of the greatest preachers, and I tell you, you know, call me biased, call me whatever you want, but I think she has an anointing that I, praise the Lord, desire and long for. I thank God I'm here with my daughter, Evangelist Crystal Amanchukwu, who is going to be speaking tonight, yes, right here tonight, at our women's convention here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. The Lord has blessed us. Supervisor Beverly Dejeuner was awesome today. Oh, last night, First Lady Bamberg blessed us with the Word of God. Missionary Emil Hope ministered the Word of the Lord. So many good things are going on. But tonight, my daughter's going to be speaking, and I'm excited about it. But it's going to be virtual. Well, Chris, I want you to give them a word of blessing tonight.
I'm believing that God is going to show up and meet us here. I believe that the move of the Spirit will meet us here in the sanctuary and meet you wherever you are. So join us however you can tonight at 7:30.
It's going to be a mighty move of God. The Lord has blessed us, and we want you to be a part. In times like these, we need holy women standing on God's word without compromise. And you are those women. And this conference is designed to encourage and inspire women to continue in that direction. And listen, the men are being blessed also. I've been here every day and every night, and I'm blessed by the meeting. We'll see you here tonight at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Some will be on YouTube Live, some on Facebook Live, and some of you know how to kind of get in and be a part. So it's going to be great. We thank God for you. God bless.